Tara here from 40 Below Fruity. Today is the day of the avocado. The dreaded avocado. Is it good? Is it bad? There are so many opinions on this little fruit, and I'm here to weigh in on what I think about avocados. As you know, I follow a low-fat, high-carbohydrate, raw vegan diet, but I believe there's a place for avocados in your lifestyle. So first, I'm gonna get to a question that I was posted on a recent video where I made my dinner salad, or my lunch salad as it happened to be that day, and I used half an avocado in my dressing. So the question is this: how often do you eat avocados? I hear conflicting advice to eat only a couple times a month to one or more a day. If you're trying to lose weight, is it encouraged to stay away from fats for a period of time? And is this a typical salad that you eat every evening? So a couple of questions there. First one being, how many avocados is it okay to eat for weight loss, and how many should you eat? First things first, this is what I want to say, because you're going to hear so many opinions on YouTube and in the raw food movement about how many avocados you should eat or shouldn't eat. Follow advice from the people who have similar structures, similar fitness levels, similar lifestyles to yourself. Okay, I have a friend who's a triathlete, an Ironman triathlete. He can sometimes eat up to 8 avocados a day. That's great. If you have that fitness level and that high metabolism that you've had for a long period of time, perhaps you can do that. At the same time, I have friends who advocate for eating no avocados at all and would rather eat cooked carbohydrates instead. So you really have to decide for yourself. There's not really something I can tell you that's going to 100% work for your body unless you try it out yourself. But for me, I eat half an avocado every single day. Why every single day? Because I think you still need fat in your diet. I follow a low-fat diet, but I do not follow or advocate ever for a no-fat diet because I just don't think it's healthy. I kind of roughly follow the 80-10-10 guidelines from the book The 80-10-10 Diet by Dr. Douglas Graham. I don't agree with a couple of things like calorie restriction and that kind of thing, what he advocates for, but I do like the 10% fat. And it is a common misconception that if you eat half an avocado every day, somehow you're going to go over 10% fat, or all of a sudden not be eating a low-fat diet anymore. And well, that's not really true, because eating half of an avocado a day, I'm talking a California avocado, which is generally this size, maybe slightly smaller, slightly larger. If you're eating half of one of these every day, you're only really going to be about 6% of all of your daily calories from fat. That's including all of the fruits that you eat, all the vegetables that you eat. That's on around a 2,500 calorie a day diet. And what's wrong with that? That's what I want to know. What the hell is wrong with avocados? Why are they getting such a bad rep? So now on to another question that she had. Okay, how many do you need to lose weight? So about 2 years ago, when I was living in Australia, I was losing weight and I was feeling really good. I talked about that in another recent video. And I decided to do 3 weeks of no fat. I tried to do a full month. I went crazy. Oh my goodness. This is why I don't think that no fat diets work, because every day during that 3 weeks that I went without any fat, and I was eating 3,500 to 4,000 calories a day, so I certainly wasn't calorie deprived or calorie deficient, I was craving avocados. I thought about them every day, and I just couldn't wait to finally have half an avocado again. So for me, this was a clear sign that my body obviously wanted it. It's not like I was being a glutton or being indulgent and having 8 avocados at once. I just wanted half of one. So since then, I've included them in my diet. And actually, since the corn incident, I won't talk any more about that because I know a few of you are like, why are you hating on corn? Since the corn incident, when I started losing weight after I cut corn out of my diet, I have been eating half of an avocado every single day. Maybe I missed one day in there. The last 3.5 months, and I still have lost weight. I've lost 7 pounds, and I'm getting more and more fit every day. As you can see, I'm still healthy. It's not affecting my skin. It's not affecting my blood sugar levels. So I truly don't think there's anything wrong with eating half of an avocado a day. And on the flip side, if you wanted to eat one avocado every day, then you have to make sure your fitness is up there and that you're eating lots of calories. You've got to get the carbohydrates in first. But I think there are a lot worse things out there than eating an avocado a day. Just my opinion. I love avocados, and when I was living in Australia, I got the amazing opportunity to go to so many avocado farms and have them straight from the tree. My favorite variety was a type called the Shepherd Avocado, and it had a very smooth skin, and it was green on the outside, not the dark brown like the Haas avocados here, and it was smoky inside. It's almost like a bacon avocado if you've ever tried one of those. And I love avocados and how diverse they are. And if I lived in an area where we had an avocado season, then I'm sure I would eat more one day as opposed to the next. What I guess I'm really trying to say here is that you have to figure it out for yourself. Do you want avocado in your diet? Do you want to take it out of your diet? Do you want to have half a day, quarter a day? You've got to experiment for yourself and see what works for you. Maybe use a journal and write down how you feel, your energy from one day to the next, eating a quarter to a half to a full avocado. And now I want to hear from you. Do you love avocados? I really love them. I think there's a limit to how many you should eat, definitely, because it's best to get the carb calories in and you know how much energy you feel from that. But I absolutely 100% believe that avocados have a place in your raw food lifestyle or even in your raw till 4 high carb lifestyle. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm really curious because there's so much controversy around the avocado. If you like what I'm offering here, head over to 40belowfruity.com for more, where you can sign up for updates to hear from me all the time. I'm sending out new recipes and new information every single week. And if you like this video and if you like avocados, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.